Welcome to All Pre-Pick Tutorials.
Today, I am going to show you how to create 4 options infographic with circle in Adobe InDesign. Draw a circle shape, direct selection tool, shortcut A. Select anchor points with direct selection tool. Go to edit menu and cut, Ctrl X. Again, go to edit menu and paste in place, Alt Shift Ctrl V. Divide circle into 4. Stroke weight 150 point. Click on Show Color Panel. R17, G71, B105, R0, G184, B183, R137, G141, B144, R91, G133, B171. Stroke Panel F10. Click on Round Cap and Round Join. Change outline colors to gradient outline colors. Create new gradient swatch. Type linear. Select left side gradient ramp and select swatch color R17, G71, B105. Select right side gradient ramp and select swatch and change values R0, G17, B169. Select left side gradient ramp and select swatch color R0, G194, B183. Select right side gradient ramp and select swatch and change values R0, G156, B192. Select left side gradient ramp and select swatch color R137, G141, B144. Select right side gradient ramp and select swatch and change values R101, G108, B115. Select left side gradient ramp and select swatch color R91, G133, B171. Select right side gradient ramp and select swatch and change values R48, G75, B99. Finally, your 4 options with circle infographic design is now ready. Please follow steps and it's easy way to create circle infographic template with 4 options in Adobe InDesign.
Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment and subscribe for new tutorials.